Hello, I'm Lois Currier, a certified financial planner. So before the holiday season sets into full swing, let's discuss some tax tips you're going to want to think about before the year ends. Make sure to check with your tax advisor regarding these tips. First of all, you could max out your 401k, your IRA accounts. This reduces your taxable income for the current year, so think about making extra contributions if you can. This helps you directly with deductions and your future. Both Roth and traditional IRAs give you until April the 15th of next year to open an IRA. So you may just find extra money and be able to do that. Energy saving improvement tax credits. Some home improvements qualify as energy saving improvements and can give you a tax deduction up to $1,500. Next, how about charitable deductions? This is one of the most well-known tax deductions and one that certainly helps others as well as gives the tax benefits for the givers. So reach into your pockets and give more to those charities that you love. Another one, educator expenses. If you are a teacher, any expenses up to $250 you spend out of your pocket for your classroom, those are deductible. And then think about paying deductible expenses before December 31st. Think about making maybe an extra mortgage payment. Pay your next year taxes this year. Pay your tax person early. Just think ahead and try to pay early. Then also consider a 529 education plan. We've talked about these. These allow you to put money away for a child's college education. They're excellent for education expenses as well as Roth IRAs work well. And then consider offsetting capital gains. Review your investment portfolio and determine whether you should sell some lessers or lossers before year end in order to offset realized capital gains. And again, let me tell you, I'm not a CPA, so make sure you check with your tax advisor for any tips to make sure before you use these. Thank you.